A little different than all the rest. I'm quite old fashioned, wear a hat, sometimes play chess. And when I'm out, I'm looking for that vintage fling.
Touchdown, Verona, Italy. So this is the setting of William Shakespeare's play called Romeo and Juliet. So we're gonna explore the city, but first I'm gonna leave my bag somewhere. So usually when I travel, I use the app called Nanny Bag or Radical Storage to leave my things and then explore the city. My first stop in Verona is visiting Casa di Giulietta. Well, I got enough courage that day and I tried this e-scooter. I arrived exactly on the opening hour, though there were already quite a few tourists in the location. And this is my first glimpse of the iconic statue of Juliet. Although Shakespeare never stepped foot in Verona, and this play is entirely based on fiction, I guess that's the power of a love story. Its essence is timeless, and it continues to resonate with people from all over the world, including me. Just a few blocks away from Casa di Giulietta lies Romeo's house. However, it's not open to the public and can only be viewed from the outside. After that, I just spent the rest of the day wandering around the beautiful streets of Verona. Currently 12 noon and I'm here at Tomba di Giulietta. So basically this is where Juliet's tomb is. I'm so tired of walking because this location is the farthest. Like I've walked around 30 minutes from the city center itself. It's currently 12 and I have a bus scheduled this 2 p.m. I'm so tired, but let's go in.